Hello everyone! Today we're just going to be playing some more Terraria, hopefully fighting Queen Bee, and doing all that stuff. So, yeah, we're just going to be doing all that, and also, there's a few things I want to tell you before we get started. For one, while we were in between episodes, I set up a few pylons, you know, for the pylon system. I also did a few other things, which I can't remember what I did, but it wasn't pretty major. So, yeah. Could you, if you want to, please subscribe? Because at the time of making this, I have 9 subscribers. Pretty sad compared to like other YouTubers. Like one time I saw a small YouTuber with 83 subscribers compared to my puny 9. Anyway.
Bill Nye the Science Guy!
Please, yeah, subscribe if you want to, I guess. I don't really care. But anyway, another thing right here that I forgot to say. I decided to keep the game on classic mode, because in expert mode it would just make the game go extremely slowly. Like progression would be like very
Indigo who likes kids to go.
Also I fixed a problem with Terraria about being annoying with our resolution and stuff. So that
their password or no?
No.
Okay.
I mean, I should probably put a password on it, but I don't care. But we're gonna be fighting the Queen Bee. And if you wanna see what pylons I set up, I just set up a simple snow pylon over here, and then simple little jungle pylon over here. Pretty simple, nothing major, but, you know, enough to, so it isn't, so that way I'm not always, you know.
It's taking forever to join.
Oh, yeah.
I think you should add a password, honestly.
Why? I mean, there's really no point. I'll just speed up until we can join, or if Lee isn't able to join, I'll just cut to the point where he is, whenever I, because I'll probably have to do something about that. Alright, so yeah, we managed to get the thing going. We had to validate our files. But anyway, I remember the other things I added. We have beds now. And, because I felt like it.
Alright, I'm headed to the jungle
Please go, because we have to go find the Queen Bee.
Let's just kind of start off with the boss.
Yeah, we usually do, or at least try to. Oh yeah, I remember I saved these caves with... Yeah, they're fully safe, no fall damage can be taken. Even though it might seem like you can take fall damage from that, you actually can't. So we need to find the Queen Bee. Oh crap.
Oh. Do we find a beehive or no?
No, these are just hornets, so annoying. They are very annoying to me. Like, those are just hornets, they're not actually the And also, like, you might see some small beehives, but they're not the beehives. And also, safe. Like, totally safe. Totally didn't take 113 damage from that. Also, you know, since we're always running out, I'm just gonna... Also, I have a bit of a clue. Don't, like, found me or anything like that. That's why. Hey, Lee, go get that stuff and stuff and dig down there because there's, like, a big one.
Come here,
I bet. Oh, nice. That's what segment was. I'm surprised that's the only magic we really found as well. Like, seriously, we've been, like, everywhere on this map. And that's the only one we found. Oh god.
Do you have any wormholes?
No, but I guess we don't have that. Okay, reminder, never try and go there again. But yeah, you got your flippers, you're fine.
Okay, that's just...
Yeah, okay, let me check our map. Okay, let's go out. This goes down a bit. This goes down pretty far, so... Oh, nice. I'm just gonna mine some of this just because we are really running low on lead and stuff. As a fun fact, lead armor has more defense than iron armor. I mean, not like everyone has crafted lead armor, not many. Oh, I've never crafted my lead armor before. Or iron, for that matter. Breathing hole. I love making breathing holes. I mean, oh god. Breathing holes. Lee, breathing holes.
Oh my gosh, this makes me have infinite.
If you don't know, it's a worthwhile thing again. I
do you get out again?
Nice, I got one of the things in the bottle.
A cloud in the bottle?
Yeah. No, I have to have some joke. Wait, what? What? Oh, okay, you need the life crystal more than me. Because I'm at a bit higher health than you. I'm at 220, you're at 200.
There.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
Honey.
Is that a... Can I see? Honey, I'm home.
Never mind, it's just funny, honey, boys, and fun.
Yeah, I have one too. What's a splunker potion do?
Shows you the location of dwarves and treasures.
Oh, chest. I call that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a
water chest.
Well, I don't have a key.
You don't need a key for a water chest. What do you think it is?
Actually, it shows a key thing that I need.
That's some weird entity. That is not an actual thing. There's like this weird entity. Hermes Boots, let's go. But there's
this, you got Hermes?
Yeah, but there's this weird entity that's like a chest. I see a beehive, to my right. But for some reason, I
found it. Oh, I got a suspicious looking eye.
Yeah, but it's really
There's a trident, that.
Okay, oh god, me, I found a beehive.
Nice. Get rid of that.
I'm gonna need your help for this though. Because mining into beehive spawns bees. Like, yeah. Mining bee blocks, mining the beehive block.
A life crystal.
Whatever, just come here.
Oh, I'm getting it for you.
Really doesn't matter right now. Oh, we just need this beehive. There's also a marble biome here. Not really that useful. Also, while I was on T-Edit to change the difficulty, which I never ended up doing, and which I ended up just changing it back to classic, I saw where the shimmer pool was. I know where it is, it's just that I'm not, I'm not in the mood to grab that right now. Maybe later. Okay, so, with mine in here. Okay, I'm gonna desummon my, you know, whatever. Yeah, you see that little mermaid? You see that little thing in there? See that thing right there? Oh my, stop! Stop breaking blocks. You see that thing right below where I'm standing here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, do not touch that thing. That is what spawns the boss.
Where's my honey?
You do not use your weapons around that. I will box it off right now. get ready. First block, 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 single bomb, right, spawn it. Do not stay in there. Oh, that was not good. Spawning is getting... Hop over her when she's charging. Okay, nice. Get her. You almost got her. Nice. Wait, I got the B gun, bro. I have a magic weapon with a magic weapon, not as well.
I have B wax.
Oh yes, give me all the bee wax. Give me the bee wax.
I dropped it. Consumes hive, places hives? Cool.
Oh yeah, wait, did you get any bee nades?
I got bottled honey. That was 80, bad.
Okay, give me bottled honey. Give me bottled honey.
One bottle?
Just give me all of them.
Oh wait, take your life crystal. Oh. Alright, so how many health do you have? 20?
Yeah, we both have... I have 240.
Okay, so next...
Yeah, next
one. Next one's mine.
Okay, let's search around for a bit. Just... This is a really good cave. I'm just gonna search this out as well. Ooh! Look what I just found. it's another one of these. One of those little caverns.
Oh, another life crystal. Yeah. Oh, nice.
Here's
green.
Okay. The jungle is full of great trees, but also full of death. Okay. I'm gonna just get this last chest and recall home.
Wait, last chest? Where's the chest? Oh.
Yeah, it's mine.
Oh. Try it. Easy.
Oh, there's another chest out there that's yours. You can have that. You can have the chest that's way out here. Oh, come. But I get it. Of course it's a melee accessory. Wait, there's an Eye of Cthulhu something there. Let's go to mine. Okay, I took everything except the one thing that actually is good in there. Do you need shoe spikes, actually? Do you need shoe spikes?
I mean, I'll take them. Oh, why'd you take everything?
Because all that was left in there was like... Okay, hey, recall back to house.
Ooh, it's a bad. Why am I a Cthulhu summoner, so...
Okay.
You wanna summon that?
Okay, there's some stuff I was thinking.
You wanna fight the Cthulhu? Oh wait. Speed up on the time.
No, not
wait,
yet.
Wait, no.
I'm doing stuff. I'm making stuff.
Oof.
spawn leaf. I got bees, bro. And I got three of them now. We're still gonna have to find her.
Put off at the eye.
Say less.
Yeah, just good.
He's gonna die. Look at his health, bro.
Alright, just why not? Let's summon him again. Why not?
Wait, but I have a different weapon now. Bees, bro! Bees! Nice, he's easy to farm for gold, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. I need to get myself some Spectre boots real quick. Because I got the Ruby boots. This is really fun, Anna. I'm actually having a lot of fun. Okay, Goblin Tinker. That was here. How's that work? Oh, wait, never mind.
Goblin, El Gabriel.
Oh wait, never mind, I do have to grab him. Me being stupid is part one. Spectre boots, let's go.
Spider-Man.
Does
whatever a monkey can.
You are a monkey, because you're a bro. Never, I probably can't even say that on YouTube. I mean, fun facts.
I'm gonna try something. Perfectly
landed. Wait, do you have an
aglet of- Okay, I just absolutely clutched.
Oh, no. You got yourself a grapple, didn't you?
Okay.
Do you have an aglet of the wind anywhere?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, God. Okay, now we have Spectre boots. I remember I explored this on the first episode, but I didn't get that deep. Or did I? Sad loop. My dot was there. Trident. You do not know how powerful a trident is.
Oh yeah, I have a trident as well.
Yeah, go into water with a trident.
Ooh, the witch doctor.
Ooh, that's good. And we defeat the Bee of Queens.
Hey, yo, I'm just gonna go to the ocean real quick just to test out and think.
Also, I got another life crystal. Wait, did you need one? Because I accidentally took it. Oh, bond dumb. didn't realize that was that tractor thing. Guess what I just found?
Mushroom. It only works at the ocean. Good to know.
I found a glowing mushroom.
Oh, what? You found a glowing mushroom biome.
yeah, grab people.
Oh, wait, join team Pinkai.
There's one of those chests,
like right here. Bro, why is everything like, why does everything like important glow yellow? I want to fix that. I want to see that.
There's more. No, that's
what?
There's more like crystals. Also, by the way,
how come like there's a bunch of ores and stuff that are glowing
that's
yellow?
That's the spunkler potion.
How come, like, everything important that we need, like, ores and stuff are glowing yellow?
That's the spunkler potion.
Oh, the spunkler. Okay.
Yeah, that's what it does. You know how to remove buffs, right?
More than shoe spikes.
We don't need shoe spikes. Apart from, give me those shoe spikes specifically.
Why?
Because they're warding.
What?
Wait, you said they're warding.
Just read the description of them.
Oh, God. God, I hate that you're actually relatively good. Wait. Okay, I have 7 life crystals. Okay, so you need 2 to catch up to me, right? Here's 2. Mm-hmm. I just gave you 2. Right on the ground, though. So, use those 2. So we're both at 206. You're 280 now. Okay. So, we're both at 280. There's 4 left. So, 1, 2. Then you have the other 2.
So, what are you at now?
We're both at 320.
Okay.
Okay, now let's dig down.
You're breaking Minecraft's first rule. Yeah. This is not Minecraft, it's better.
Yeah, Minecraft's actually good. I don't know why it's always good
in
Minecraft.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm literally zooming with the trident.
Okay, Lee, come down. Come down into the hole, right? And then use the trident and use your boots to go off.
Wait, 1 second. Oh wait, I have the fins. That's.
You have to use a trident. So, trident speed thing? Okay, but we have so much more health now. Also, I got a hole here for reading.
Thank you.
the lookout for an item I usually throw away. Also, look.
Was that the wormy?
Yeah. Look.
Oh, the wormy.
Bees. Bees, go. Bees. They're the best weapon against the foe.
They just. Do we keep digging down?
Nah. I don't need to go. Heck, the entire reason I was doing it was just for some, it was just for a single item. Also, there's a chest down there I call it. I just forgot about this thing because I first saw it.
Ooh, life crystal. Since you get the chest, I get the life crystal.
Yeah, compared to torches. Like, a torch can only light, you know.
Bro, there's another building, I call this Chessler.
Okay, whatever. Go ahead. That'll stop it. I'm exploring, I'm Dora the Explorer, bro.
Oh, jagged Hermes boots.
What? Jagged Hermes boots? That's not what I'm
looking for.
I'm not looking for those, but take them.
I have no idea how good they are or how bad they are.
Jagged is just their prefix. You know what the prefix is.
No, I don't know what
the prefix
is.
Just changes stuff. Like, for example, like, warden gives more defense on items, for example. Menacing gives more mana.
Oh, I can run super. Okay, it's plus one damage.
Yeah.
What's my Spectre Boots give me? Oh, just the last fight.
Yeah, I get plus 20 mana from my Spectre Boots. I also get plus 2 defense from my
Firebugs.
That gives me 20 mana. I get plus 2 defense from my Spectre Boots. And you want to know how to change prefixes?
No.
This is why the goblin guy is why everyone loves goblin guy, because you can literally change the prefixes.
With what?
Just money. Give him money.
Oh, Tinker's thing.
Yes, I got Warden Boots first try, baby. The only thing is that a lot of people see him as a scammer since most of
them. I don't want to use them.
How do you
use them?
Click on him, click Reforge, and that's where you.
Reforge? Where?
Oh my, you're so dumb. Click on.
Oh, wait, no. Reforge, yeah.
Also, I'm just going to be speeding up.
Oh, I just got brisk Hermes boots. Okay. Oh. Spiked Spectra Boots now.
What?
I got Spiked Spectra Boots.
The best Reforge is Warding, honestly. Because it gives you plus 4 defense.
I'm just kind of selling almost everything I have in my inventory for stuff. Stuff I don't need.
Okay, I made my snap thorn quick, so now it has 10% more speed. Also, do you have any bows that you're using?
No, I don't use bows really.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I might just sell those, honestly.
Don't, because I know I have an arrow that makes them 12 times better.
Oh, Frostburn.
Let me use them. These just test it out on that zombie outside.
Yeah.
Wait, you need to be out of the water, and then, make sure there are equipped in your front slot, by the way. No.
Oh, wait, wrong bow.
You need to be... No, it doesn't matter, it just needs to be equipped in your front slot. They need to be out of water for it to work. This one. Got the end. It sometimes works, it sometimes works. Okay, we need to find another one. It only has like a 25% chance of working.
Oh, wait, I'll quit my Spectre bitch real quick.
Actually, you know, let's just,
oh my gosh.
Test it out on it. Look at that effect. Look at that damage. That extra damage you do. Yeah, it's probably not. I'm just shooting bees at him.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Cthulhu is honestly extremely easy. Okay, viewers. Okay, I'm about to do something that I know nobody's really gonna like, but I'm gonna go ahead and just spawn in an aglet because I can never find an aglet when I need one. So I'm sorry for cheating, technically, but I'm gonna spawn in an aglet. So we have to shut down the server.
Is that what you said? I never heard it.
Lee, I have to shut down the server. So, guys, I got the aglet. Lee had to go, eat. So Lee had to go eat and do all that. So, while he's doing that, I guess I'll make the whatever boots I can make from this. I forgot what their name was, but... yeah. Lee had to leave, because Lee had to... Oh, God, I just accidentally made a pun. Lee had to leave. Can I grab the aglet? Hey, where's the aglet? Lee will be back in a moment here. He just had to do stuff. He had to go eat or something. Also, again, I have a cold, so sorry about the coughing and stuff. I just, go ahead. Turns out I need one more thing to get the lightning boots, the ankle of the wind or whatever, which I can get from fishing, which is something I do best. So guess we're going fishing in the jungle now. All right, I'll speed this up. All right, guys, it's Well, it's the end of the video. If you enjoyed, subscribe. Also, by the way, yes, I did get the lightning boots. But Lee had to sadly leave, sadly. And yeah. Please subscribe, because I guess I need subscribers or something. I have no idea. But yeah. If you enjoyed the video, please like. I need my videos to be recommended to subscribers, because I know none of them are being recommended. So I have none subscribers. This was a pretty short one, but yeah. See ya.